Check, check. 1, 2. Test, test. 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back at you again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 2 with the DLC, The Last Maharaja. In the previous stream, Evie and Jacob Frye, at the urging of their friend and associate, Henry Green, to oversee the protection of Duleep Singh, who is, it's been revealed that there's a conspiracy involving a trading company and the Templars. So, Evie and Jacob must defend Duleep Singh at all costs and prevent him from being the last Maharaja. Get it? Without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate, The Last Maharaja, Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 2. Here we go. In 1503, Italian assassins helped King Henry VII eliminate Templar conspirators from the Star Chamber, a secret court in the Palace of Westminster. In 1860s, London was a building site with more than 10% of all adult males working in construction trades. 38% of England and Wales architects worked in London. Yeah. I read it too late and read it too slow. But it's okay. So when it comes to this DLC, I'm only going to do two missions per day, which there are 10 in all, and I already saw two of them, which leaves me with 8. back to the City of London. Here we go again. That's unfortunate, but the game had just cut off. So I'm gonna restart it. But hey, it happens. Mainly because of the video card I've got. But it is what it is. It is what it is. So give me one moment. All right. Back in business. I read it before. Food was sold widely on the streets, from fresh peas from the country, muffins, rabbits ready for skinning, and potato sandwiches, pies, fruits, nuts. Yeah. 75,000 BC, Adam and Eve, two human slaves of the first civilization, escaped with an apple.
stealing from the poor. Stealing from the poor. Duleep discovers there is a plan in motion to donate stolen Indian Punjabi riches to the British India Company's organization, BIC. This transaction must be stopped. The Indian riches shall return to India.
Good to see you again.
The pleasure is mine.
Shall we? It has come to my attention that the British Indies Company has stolen a large sum of wealth from the good people of Punjab. It is my intention to send it back.
And where is this gold located?
All I've managed to find out is that the BIC have their very own accountant. Perhaps he will have more information about this.
Good plan.
Apparently, he likes to frequent a certain pub.
Oh my god!
No use weeping over spilt milk. We all end up the same way anyway.
Someone say kill!
Here now. There you are. Slowly now. The accountant should be here somewhere.
I could use an opportunity.
But I don't hang around with that sort.
I'll drink to that.
I have a confession to make. I love men in uniform. They look so very clean. My left leg was going straight off.
Oh, you just missed him. He headed to the bank with a couple of men I'd never seen before. Which is odd, because the bank isn't even open now that I think of it.
He's right. We should go to the bank.
There's no likelihood he is running off with the money.
How dare you disrespect me!
Tints in a dozen.
Murder!
Just seen some.
What is going on here?
Blimey! What's up?
Come on.
One more for the pauper's pit.
You there! Miss!
Oh,
no
bother!
I
need
to talk to you!
Atta girl. Let us away.
This is the Maharaja ride shotgun with me. Always.
The bartender was right.
Hey there.
It's closed.
We have to find another way in.
I will secure a safe route before following you inside. Get in first. I'll join you later.
Thank you. You can go.
The accountant should be nearby. Perhaps I should check the vaults.
So they're probably stealing the money while the bank is closed.
right part. He's around here somewhere.
Just go shooting your mouth off at any opportunity.
Do you have any idea who you're working for? The BIC accounts are confidential.
I'm sorry. Just let me go and I'll be quiet. I promise you.
Not a chance.
You must be the accountant.
We'll take them out together, but we've got to do so quietly.
You take one, I'll take the other. Ready?
In three. Hurry. Look at all the gold. You get caught with this, you're going away for a long time.
I am indebted to you.
The British Indies thugs have somewhat worked him over. We need to get him to safety.
Uh-oh.
There's someone intruding on our affairs. Find them and kill them.
Trying to fight.
We must bring the accountant with us. He'll die if we leave him here.
Let's get out of here.
Let's split.
Thank you both. I would have died back there. What can I do to repay you?
We need to know what the British Indies Company wants with the stolen Punjabi gold.
That I do not know. What I can tell you is that they've taken it to a warehouse
too
in
Southern. Bad,
whatever they want with it, it can't be good. You don't hold people hostage when there's good news on the line.
What?
Please, don't leave me behind. Thank you.
What about you?
Payback time for you.
You deserve to die as well. It's funny, isn't it? What about you?
Going to die. Yep, he's dead. I'm trying again. Food was widely sold in the streets, fresh peas from the country, hot muffins, rabbits ready for skinning, baked potatoes.
We must bring the accountant with us. He'll die if we leave him here.
Let's get out of here.
Both. I would have died back there. What can I do to repay you?
We need to know what the British Indies Company wants with the stolen Punjabi gold.
That I do not know. What I can tell you is that they've taken it to a warehouse in Southwark. Whatever they want with it, it can't be good. You don't hold people hostage when there's good news on the line. Leave me behind.
Come on.
Leave me here.
Assassinate!
Quick, put him in the back. I will take him to the hospital. We shall reconvene later. Thank you, Miss Frye.
Be right back, folks. Stick around.
Looking lovely today, Evie.
We've been knighted. Gives a whole new twist to hiding in plain sight. Saved a few, Bob. Do you think they'd be safe in the bank? Something troubling you, Evie, old girl?
All right, I'm back. So previously, I had just done a mission in the Last Maharaja in which I had to track down an accountant that is working with the BIC, and the BIC wanted to kill him because he was spouting his mouth off about the whole scheme to rip off the people of India by misappropriation of funds. So that mission's already complete, and I just gotta have one more mission on of the DLC of this episode, and then I'm just gonna poke around in the city and engage in some activities that allow me to earn the most money. So there's that. So let's continue on with the stream, shall we? This is Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and we're continuing on the Let's Play gaming livestream walkthrough of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, the Last Maharaja DLC. In 1725, Templar Grand Master Reginald Birch develops an obsession with the first civilization. These are little widgets of the history within the universe of Assassin's Creed. It's not just limited to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. There's about 9 in the series. The first one began in 2008, so this series has been running for at least 15 years. And it's still going, it's still strength to strength. Even though there are certain versions, certain installments that are mixed reviews, positive reviews, and critical reviews. So now, where am I? I'm actually gonna go to the train and empty out the safe, because I'm sure I've accrued some money, because when you play the main storyline of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you unlock a whole bunch of upgrades, which of course you'll spend money on so that your safe can make the most money. Even when you're doing other activities within the world of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, such as engaging in underground fights, races, boat raids, smuggling raids, train robberies, you name it. As well as missions and activities that involve shutting down child labor factories, which they call child liberation, or busting up other establishments that are connected to the Templar organization, which are your adversaries. And the main antagonist of Assassin's Creed Syndicate is Crawford Sterrick, who is a shifty, unhinged industrialist who actually is a high-ranking, rank-and-file Templar. In other words, he's a nasty, nasty motherfucker.
Plain sight.
Yeah, not much, but hey, I'm damn near up to 200,000 pounds. With, you know, this money, even in 1868, this is considered way wealthy. At the time, good money. More than enough money. Oh look, there's some blighters right there. I'm gonna kick their asses. I never miss out an opportunity on a good squabble. Now, between the Frye Twins, one of them has a propensity for violence, while the other one has a propensity for tact, or you know, tactful and using stealth, while the other one is front-facing brawler is much of a brawler. That, of course, is Jacob Frye, while Evie is the more subtle, stealthy of the Frye twins. Like, she's a stealth tactician. Master of stealth. The systemic behaviors of the NPCs in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, they react to your reactions, especially when you're sneaking around. They assume that you're insane, whereas if you're walking around where your face is exposed when you undo your cowl, they know who you are. And you can recruit members of the Rooks. You can recruit up to 5 of them at a given time. And then you can instruct them to hold off or to attack.
Draw and shoot!
Meanwhile, you do have the option to attack law enforcement, but I strongly don't advise it. Especially when they ring up reinforcements by whistling and they come at you with truncheons or billy clubs. Bash your head in. Now, when it comes to the NPCs, when they're in red, they are enemy NPCs. When they are green, they are allies or somebody you need to protect.
I've got a job for you.
I'm your man.
Now I have a full set. There's 5 members. I have a full gang. And the ranks of the Rooks, you are as follows. You got the Brutes. These are the ball-headed guys that take up more damage before they go down. And then you got the rook hunters or rook riders. They're the ones with the berets or the tweed caps. The berets or the tweed caps. Well, these are the high ranking rooks, the ones that are usually the lookouts and the enforcers. There's even female members. The same thing applies to the blighters when it comes to the rank. Because they'll look the same, only they just have different outfits and colors, like a traditional gang. So it's got like a Gangs of New York feel to it. If you ever watched the Martin Scorsese film, that's epic. And I gather is true inspiration for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. It's about organizations taking out exploitative corporations. Now, let's go on to the second part. To the second mission. All I had to do was look for the letter S on the map, which of course is Duleep Singh, the last Maharaja of India. So we're gonna quick travel here. So as much as I like to explore the city, I like to get there quicker. That's why I use the fast travel option. In the world of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, you will encounter at least 4 or 5 people of history with storylines in which they may be conflicting with actual history. But for the presentation of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, for dramatic purposes. For example, you can encounter Alexander Graham Bell, Karl Marx, Charles Dickens, Charles Darwin, Florence Nightingale, Queen Victoria, even Arthur Conan Doyle. Winston Churchill. When you do the World War I sequence where you time travel about 48 years into the future. In this case, 1960. During the last 2 days of World War I. Last 2 years of World War I. But in 1868, in the 1880s, industrialization had improved technologies. But then, with that, and you know, there's for exploitation and greed, there's room for that. As the common theme of Assassin's Creed Syndicate is exploitation, crony capitalism, and the like. A golden path. Upon discovering the location of the stolen gold, Duleep and the assassins go on a mission to recover it.
I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage.
And there are random events that happen in the world of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and you do have the option to intervene or just let it happen.
And for what? Perhaps we will never know. The accountant revealed they're hiding a shipment of gold,
there you are,
previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse. We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
And what of you?
Why, I'm here to help you, of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing.
The gold must be found.
So it's on a carriage, according to what Duleep just told me. It's on a carriage that we need to... We need to steal back. Because there's a Templar conspiracy shortchange the people of India when it comes to British-Indian relations, but they also want to take Duleep Singh and make him the last Maharaja, which is the name of the DLC.
They think is theirs, they won't easily part with.
Here's what I'm gonna do, since I'm a strategist. Because Evie is the most practical and smart.
This is where the gold is located.
Whereas Jacob Frye is tactical when it comes to like starting brawls and fights. He's the front. Like I said, he is the person who's up close and personal, using a modicum of violence. Where Evie, on the other hand, uses a modicum of stealth. Getting in quietly, so to speak, like I'm about to do right now. Oh, here we go. Automatically, they'll fight.
Shoot now!
That's where we create a diversion. I need to look at the gold. Find the one Templar that's got the gold. Well, that's happening. I injected him with a hallucinogenic dart, and with that it makes them go psychoactive and ultimately poisons them. Make them fight one another.
I should probably get out of the way.
What's she doing?
None of your damn business. Kick that ass.
Won't bite back
right
now, will
ya? Bloody hell! It's murder! Help!
Let's see you!
Hello. Blam, motherfucker. Now,
what do you think?
Won't bite back now, will ya?
So we gotta comb the whole entire area.
Leaving. Just give me the note if you need me.
Oh, we do see that we got the snipers. Watch this.
She's not allowed here!
Bye bye!
Took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Still haven't located the Templar that's in possession of the gold yet.
What's she playing at?
So this place is heavily populated with them. Hey, motherfucker. Get away, y'all. Well, look.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
What is it?
Better you than me.
Got you now. Watch what you're doing.
One less.
This doesn't concern you.
The Hey, woman is here.
I would have died. Had I not used the mace after the blast. Call for reinforcements.
Any place else?
Come on, motherfuckers. Watch this. Look at, there's a whole lot of them. Kick their asses. Oh, that's our target. That's him.
Found you.
Where are my people at?
She's here.
Where do you think you're going?
Out of the way, she's in range. Get her!
Get her!
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
I'm gonna kick the shit out of you.
Where are my people at? Looks, you should be getting this. Hey, motherfucker. Quick draw. Bye bye, shit bird. Hey, shit heel.
This is it. The gold must be inside. Now to sneak it out of here.
Okay, let's grab it. Loot the bodies. Look at all the bodies I've left. Look at all the carcasses. It's hard to believe that two people could do this. I guess it's not true what they say about strength in numbers. And I've unlocked a special cloaking ability to avoid detection. asses up in the air. Better take out the be quietly about this. Bye bye.
What are you doing?
We got the snipers.
We've got ourselves a rat. Dave, stop him!
Dave, stop him!
I need to get back to Mr. Singh.
Kick ass. Oh, we gotta go.
There you go.
Won't bite back now, will you?
Shoot! Go on.
Made it.
Come on. Calmly.
Shit, look at that. Damn!
Good. The Templars are not far away, and we must use them.
Oh, shit.
I'll get the wolves at bay.
Your Highness.
Hurry, go!
You got it. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Come on.
I must get rid of these pursuers.
Right. Yeah, he said he's an extra sharpshooter or whatever. Which I will kill Duleep. Smoke his ass. Shit, look at that. The carriages are just overturning and flipping over like crazy.
Whoa!
Get to the docks. Oh shit. Oh, that motherfucker.
Easy, damn. My gun is jammed.
Take my place.
I get the feeling you've done this before.
Oh. There goes the dynamite. Literally. Oh shit, the fucking Templars. Yes. You will. Getting smoked.
Stop that right now.
Yeah, these guys want the gold so bad they can taste it. These motherfuckers don't let up. They're gonna get lit up then. Get lit up. Oh shit. Enemies on both sides. Take that, dickhead. You guys. Bam! I love this sequence. Where my people at?
As a battering ram.
Oh shit. No, you will not, motherfucker.
Easy, slow, slow.
Kill the Templars on the train. Oh shit. I'm running out of fire.
Yeah,
Take these. I have no use for those bullets now.
Good, thank you. What a relief. Where the fuck is on the train? Ah, here they come. Sorry, I hate to do that to the horse. Didn't get the bonus, but okay. Oh, I shot the horse. Sorry. I feel bad about shooting the horse, but hey.
I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite impressive out there, if I may say.
Well, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort the boat. If you would
what
kindly
the fuck?
Fetch the crate from the back.
Oh, great. It was an ambush. The fucking Templar was hiding in there.
You can't get away that easily, thief!
The fuck you call that? Bitch.
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
I'm all right. Really.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight?
Serves
and come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey. There's still work to be done.
Yep, gotta settle on that gold.
Oh my god!
One thing about assassins, at least from this period, is that avarice isn't, you know, their thing. They are devoid of avarice, of greed. Unless they're...
There's a killer on the loose!
Unless they're like murder for hire or murder for profit. Avarice doesn't creep in. So, I only gotta do two parts per episode of this DLC. So with that in mind, I'm gonna do some other money making activities and side quests. A good send that'll be for tomorrow. Meanwhile, I'm gonna need to replenish. The Westminster Fight Club is the toughest fight club ever. I've not successfully beaten it. So, I haven't done a train robbery in a while. Let's go back to Westminster. Or I could just go do the boat raid. Pick up some money right there. We're approaching the last hour of the stream. Okay, there it is. About to do a boat raid. Smuggler's raid. Geronimo! I should have restocked, but it's okay. I'll do it on the go. There's some Templars, Blighters there. Watch this. I'm gonna do an air assassination. Take that, motherfucker! Right in the hand. I can. Oh shit. I gotta be careful when I do that. If I hadn't healed up, that character would have been desynchronized. Hey, motherfucker. Bye-bye. Ooh. to run your shit. Sharpshooter. Bye bye. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Love incendiaries. Blighters to kill, places to go, blighters to kill, blighters and templars to kill. Oh, look, it's Big Ben. I need to stock up. Shop is down the bridge. Everybody load up. Get in. I'm taking off. find someone. Okay, let's kick some ass. Make an example. Let's grab one of the bodies and toss him into the Thames. Good. Off you go. Back off, cop. Do this. You're attacking my people.
What's going on over there?
Hmm. Oh, no, no funny games for you, eh?
An activity I can get into. Okay, I'm in Lambeth. Oh. Oh, yeah. I think it's a train robbery. Let's do that.
Everything you've ever wanted, right here.
It's a train robbery. I love how many of the Brits say, "This is a robbery! Robbery!" Hello. Motherfucker. Let's catch that train.
Thank you.
Let's go to the fight club. Flex my prowess.
Thank you. dullness and boredom. Now head into the ring and let's spice this place up.
Knock him down.
Spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new champion.
You there?
Switching to Jacob.
I knew you'd come. Good luck in there. Not that you'll need it. How about you, sir?
The gold tank now, hold it down. Don't get it free.
Approaching the last half hour of this stream.
Not get too big.
try to stop me.
I'll rip your tongue out.
Good fight, my lord. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new champion.
Knight of the realm? Don't make me laugh.
So, like I said, this is the last half hour of the stream. I want to thank anyone for watching this live with me or on replay through YouTube. It's coming up at 7 p.m. Eastern is Let's Play Classic featuring Grand Theft Auto 4 on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. As always, I live stream on Twitch and I have replay encores on YouTube. So I stream Mondays through Fridays, usually between 3 and 6 and 7 and 10. And originally I got this Assassin's Creed Syndicate game for free, and the only purchases I made were the microtransactions discounted through the Ubisoft Connect platform. But I originally got the game for free, but the game retails somewhere about $29, even for a game that came out like 9 years ago. Because originally I was trying to play Red Dead Redemption 2, but the problem with that is that I, of course, as you can see, is that I have an inferior video card, which sucks ass. So I have a Patreon in place so that I can raise funds from subscribers and whoever, so I can upgrade my gaming PC so I can play such AAA titles as Red Dead Redemption 2, even though the game came out in 2018, so that makes it about six years. So can you do that for me? I would greatly appreciate it. Plus, I can improve the quality of my stream. That's why. And I am a PC gamer. They say that you can just get a console, but the problem with that is that gaming consoles are limited to what you can do. And I find it to be much more complicated to attach OBS or whatever live streaming open source platforms are available. So that's why I'm a PC. One thing is a PC gamer. Even though I can't use the keyboard. Which keyboards are intended for typing than they are as for gaming. Even if it's a gaming keyboard, which I have, it's still a keyboard. Okay, there's some blighters on the street. Let's fuck them up. Hey, blighter. What up, blighter?
It would be a very bad idea.
Things are gonna run badly.
Run your asses through, motherfuckers. Let's run them through. Kick some ass. Yeah, let's do a race, what the hell?
This will give you a nice little allowance.
I need a race that pays more. Because the fight clubs do pay more. Race to the destination.
Let's go.
So we start the race. Here we go. Yep. Right.
Does this feel?
Fast and the Furious was done during the turn of the century. The horse and carriage. Only you can't drift with a horse and buggy. Oh look. Tempting as it is, I gotta face this place.
Yeah.
Guess we'll ride the train now. Driving a convoy. Do that shit up. Got away. Fuck. last 15 minutes of this stream.
That's the way.
Yeah. hello, motherfucker. Bye. The last 10 minutes of this stream. Before I wrap it up. Boys and girls, then I'll take you. Guess we'll do a cargo escort and then end the stream. Just right away in less than 5 minutes of the stream.
I'll drive.
Be mindful of your driving!
Be mindful of you shutting the fuck up. Getting going, folks. Business.
Bye-bye. You're out the way. Bam!
Whoa now! Keep moving. Fire!
Kick that ass.
Walk on, girl.
Oh, I forgot I should shoot at the horses next time. Which I don't really know.
That's a girl?
Like, oh, he's shooting horses. I'm unfollowing. Sure, paid shitty, didn't it?
Look alive!
You won't need to ask.
It looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic Featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Stay tuned at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I will be live streaming Grand Theft Auto 4. So stick around for that. Until then, I'm Kill David for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And please stay safe.
Stay sharp, yeah?
You lead, I'll follow.